accident, it helps them steer around it. So with the rose, you can go and continue to sleep until you find what you're looking for, because sometimes it's kind of harder for people to process where they're going.
I can use a screen that helps all of the elderly, like, make sure that they have everything and make sure, like, when they take their pills and all of their,
He's about to, like, debate against the
So no matter where I'm going, but never before, is always
being safe. This is our observatory. It also has a, it is also where all the farmers trade, I guess.
Yeah, I know.
You already talked about the friendly things. We also have, like, we also separated all our zones.
If the stencil implant gets damaged, then it'll be in a hard to reach place, making it harder for our doctors to fix the implant.
That sounds great, and I want to go to the Science Center with my family. The only problem would be the amount of family members I have. How could they all possibly fit with one drone carrier?
The hotel also located right at the multi-purpose building.
So you seem to compare the fuel efficiency or the pollution created by cars with the pollution created by the drones. How are the drones being fueled such that they don't create that much pollution?
Instead of it being gas-powered, it's carried by electronically charged drones.
There is a very special battery inside of them that can last for very long amounts of time, and once you're done using it, it will go to one of the nearby drone docks and it will charge itself up.